forces call it their biggest victory so far against so-called Islamic State.
Desperate. You see, these fled up.
For 60 years, Brussels celebrated
the oil market dominance, the restructuring of China's economy.
Wearing a niqab, she approached, saying in English that she'd forgotten her wallet inside.
Plutonium has been a symbol of strength and hope for the future of Europe.
In Europe and the possible recovery in the United States, the world is facing into...
Would make an interesting addition to the rare breeds on his Devon farm.
This is significant because it reverses...
Yeah. Right. Okay. You know what, Chet, listen, you know what? What did I tell you last time we went through this exact same thing, okay? Don't mess with those, okay? I'm telling you, gold, that's where it's at. What was the price of gold 6 months ago, Chet? Uh-huh. Yeah, what is it today? Okay, so what have you... but if you would have taken that money and put it in gold 6 months ago, like I told you to, we wouldn't be in this situation, okay? Right, figure it out.